everyone. My name is Jill. It's a overcast Friday, early evening or late afternoon, I guess you could say. So I've got a fantastic workout planned for us today. So whenever you catch up to this day, this workout, just get ready for a heart rate spiker. I am a big fan of the non-stop compound movements because we know a lot of us are limited to heavy equipment, and in order to get that cardiovascular system going and to build up that muscular endurance, the goal is to keep the body moving, right? But I do encourage you to take breaks at any time. And thank you so much for commenting on all the workouts. And I must say that I encourage you to revisit a lot of the workouts that I post. And the reason being is those are workouts that are designed to be revisited because all of the workouts are a little bit different. Now that your body has gotten a chance to learn the moves, now you want to revisit them and focus on getting those reps up and maybe building up a little bit of a load and just keep those repetitive movements going. So I do appreciate you commenting, even if you've done the workout a second time. It helps me to know that you're committed and that we're all in this together, right? Because like I said before, we're one big pool of energy. And in order to take that in the gym group fitness atmosphere and bring it out online, it just means that we're encouraging each other by posting those comments. So enough of me talking. I'm going to get the music started. And again, starting off with a body weight or lightweight workout, you can use a canned goods, bottles of water. I always like to give you those reminders, but don't underestimate gravity and your body weight because it's going to get that heart rate up by the workout that I have designed for us today. So, music getting started, grab your weights, grab a sip of water. Take a deep breath in. Thank you for joining me. Roll the shoulders back. Feet at least hip width distance apart. We're going into a single squat. Lift that chest. Down and up. Squeeze your glutes at the top. We're warming up the legs. Getting ourselves mentally prepared for the workout ahead. Keep going. Down and up. Inhale down. Exhale up. We have 8. Keep going. Quarter way to start. Good. Open those shoulders. Good. A little deeper. 8. So your chest should be facing me. Glutes way back. Katy Perry to get us through the warm-up together. Pulse 3. Nice and low. 3. Keep the abs engaged here. Nice job, guys. Keep going. 3, 2, 7. Let's go down together. Hold it here. 3, 2. Keep breathing. Again. 7. There. 3, 2. 15. One time. Weight in the back. Weight in the back. Chest is lifted. Shoulders down. Pulse those hips. 7. 3, 2, singles to flush. 8, so we're carving out the quads, squeezing the glutes, abs engaged. 4 more, 3, last set of pulses, 15, let's go. Down and up. We're gonna work up a sweat today, guys. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 7. Hup. Good. 3. One more for 7. Squeeze your glutes at the top. 3, 2. Back to triples. Good. Wiggle the toes. Check your body position. Soften your joints. Last set of singles coming up. We have 8. Inhale down, exhale up. Movement always follows breath. In 4, 3, hinge, fly, combo, quick change. Hinge, fly, that's a quick change there. Don't worry if you didn't get it. You can bend the knees, warming up the upper back, repeater three. Good. Your neck is neutral, up again for three, two, you're in control. Seven, let's go. Keep going. Three, two, back to combo. One, fly, out, in, and up. Two, out, in, up for three. Last time, bicep curl. Two and two, palms face out. And down. We have a light weight, so a great opportunity to check in on your form. Elbows in nice and tight. Draw the shoulders back, tummy in tight. Singles. Option. Right and left knee can join up. Hup. Relax the foot. Work your hips. Without swaying that upper body. We've got this. Eight more. Side lateral raise. The warm-up is pretty standard. But I want you to check in on your form. Two and two. Lateral raise. Shoulder abduction. Good. Palms facing down on the way out. Keep those elbows nice and strong. Let's speed it up for tempo. Good. Now I've got a step behind me. It's entirely optional. Last eight. Keep going. Tricep kickback to finish the warm up. Four more. Let's kick it back. Keep it at singles. Right here. So it's a carving sensation on the back of your arms. Razor sharp triceps in the making. Squeeze your elbows in nice and tight. Last eight. Weight stopping right at the thighs. Keep the tension on the triceps. Good. All right, let's put the weights down. It's a great time to grab a sip of water. All right, we're moving into shoulders, so I recommend a light weight. We're gonna start with slow tempo, two and two. Step is optional, watch for the change. Same side, right side. Side squat. Dip those hips down, up, together. Thank you for joining me today, Friday evening. Overhead press. We've got a wet week coming up in the forecast. Great time to get those workouts in. Keep your weights in your peripheral view and sink those hips. Let's go. Eight. Lots of reps today, guys. Take your workout at your own pace. You want to take out the arms, just the legs, that's fine. Keep moving. Four more. Good. Get ready for tempo squat. Speeding up the legs, rest the arms, so you can just tap down like this, or sidestep if you're on the floor. If you want to go a little deeper, you can touch down. You can add a row, but watch your back. Side view, my spine is neutral. No flexion in the spine whatsoever. Flexion in your hip, standing knee. Eight. We're gonna lunge back, same tempo. In four, three, two. Lunge back. to get a little deeper. I'm going to engage more muscles. Get that heart rate elevated higher. Great. 8. Four more. Good. Back to side squat. Last 8. Good. So breath should be pretty heavy here. Watch for the change. Thumbs up. Grab that shovel. Watch for the change. Thumbs up. It's more squatting than anything here. Squat, legs, core, erector spinae. Little bit of shoulders. 8. Can you go a little deeper? Chest is lifted. 4, 3. From the top, slow it down. Single squat. Single squat. Stay here, guys. So it's an overcast. You got a little bit of shadow in the background. No problem. Squat. We're going to go into a T-raise. Just enough time to recover the legs, but focus on the arms. T-raise. Side view. Good. 4 more. Option, 1 arm at a time or bend the elbows. It depends on the load you have. You can switch your load anytime. Again, body weight and tempo. Side squat, 2 and 2. Same side. We've got 4 sets. 1 down, 3 to go. We're gonna take our workout in strides. Let's add the overhead press. Ready? Sink into your hips and sit it back. We've got Coldplay in the house. Let's get us through that tough part of the workout. In 4. Set 1, we do 12. Set 2, we do 8. A quality 8. Tempo legs. Good. Now I'm going to get down nice and low, but notice my collarbone is parallel to the floor. I'm using my legs, my glutes. Back, biceps, and core. Good. 8. Moving into that reverse lunge, I'll give you the side view. Keep breathing, guys. Reverse lunge. Step back. So we're overloading on the standing leg. That proposes a greater challenge. 8 more. Squeeze. Squeeze. 4 more. Back to the side. Good. And 8. 7. Hang on to this. You can do it. 4 more. 3. How are we feeling, guys? Shovel up. Yes, snow coming on Sunday, that's what I hear. As if we haven't had a long enough winter. Keep that chest lifted, 8, squat knees. Good, 4 more. Thumbs up, guys. Single squat, 8, good. 7. Let that heart rate come down if you need. Good time to grab a sip of water. T-raise. Around the world. Safest way to travel around the world right now. Option, 1 arm. Option, bend the elbow. Stay strong. Upper body strength. working the erector spinae, working the core, preventing that upper body from swaying with the arms. Left side, two and two. Left side, two and two. So as you can see, we're moving along pretty quick. Set three, right here already. Overhead press for 12. Lots of presses, building the upper body strength, working that cardiovascular system, working your legs, your largest asset, where you rev up that metabolism, you burn more calories, stimulate that muscle growth hormone, HGH. Four more. Down, up, down, together, down. Elbows wide. That's it. Tempo. Rest the arms. Now again, anytime, just tap like this. If you're on the floor, side step or side squat or add that row. Lots of options, lots of levels to meet where you're feeling today. Open the chest, expand your lungs, keep breathing, guys. Eight more, let's go. Hup. Weights up to your navel. Reverse lunge. Good. Keep going. Protect that low back. Use your glutes, use your legs. Eight. Neck is neutral. Four more. Side squat. Last eight. Set three, guys. Keep going. I find set three to be the hardest. Get ready. Thumbs up. Both weights. Both weights. Try not to lean over your knee. I want you to sit it back. Lift that chest. Your sternum is facing me. Ready? Eight. So we're moving with momentum. Arms following the legs. Legs leading the way. Not the back. Single squat. Single squat. Breath should feel heavy. You don't need to be running on a treadmill to hit that heart rate into zone 3 to 5, right? Two ways. Good. Now anytime you're feeling dizzy, slow it down. Stay close to the floor. Check in with your body. Four more. All right, guys, you made it this far. Step four, coming up. You can alternate those arms anytime. Slow it down, side squat, left side. Legs first. So check that form. When you get that fatigue, you start to compromise that form. Check in, overhead press, only eight. Good, quality eight. I want your weight in your peripheral view. Tuck that tummy in nice and tight. Pull the ribs down. Four more. Three. Good. Two. Last one. Tempo legs. We've got this. Good. Right out of the gate. That heart rate is elevated. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Eight more. Oh, the sun is coming out. Squeeze. Squeeze. Four more. Reverse lunge, last time. Two rounds of eight. Can you go a little deeper? Touch down. Shoulders back. Open the chest. All glutes here. Quads. Keep going. Hold the weight up to your navel. Four more. Last. Eight on the side. Side squat. Now I'm just turning different angles. You might be stepping back, then back to the side. Last time. Shovel up. Together. Stay strong. Chest is proud. Lift it. Good. Keep going. Bring it home. We have eight. Bring it home. Opportunity to rest the upper body. Coming up. In four. Three. Single squat. Single squat. Check that squat. Without leaning over your front toes, sit it back. Last time around the world, guys. Stay strong. Draw the shoulders down. Abs engage. Pull the ribs down. Last four. Together. Good. Single squat or deadlift. Single squat for me. Or deadlift two and two, or grab a sip of water. Now we're going into TikTok. I can show you this way, but I'm gonna move the step a little bit. Weights are optional. So if you're moving on the right side, it's the right leg moving. Back, out, in, up. Keep going. Side view, down, wide, in, and up. I've got the step here, preventing my foot from going further left. The head should be bobbing down and up. The wider the moving leg, the harder it is on that standing leg. Let's hold down for three. Stay low. Three, two, one. Dig it up again. Hold. Three. Seven. One time. Let's go down a little deeper. Little wider. We're halfway there. Three, two, combo, one TikTok. If you're not feeling this, go deeper, go wider. Keep going. That's it. Deadlift, slow it down, two and two, flush it out. I want you to take note, feel the difference leg to leg. You need to know your perceived exertion. You need to know you're making progress. That's your motivation. Four more. Keep going. I'm going to show you the side view for the left side. If you're on and facing forward, it's down, out, in, and up. Back, out, in, up. Chest is lifted, hips, dip those hips. Can you go a little wider? Down, out, in, up. Now weights are optional. Body weight. Good. Hold three. Again, hold. Three, two, one, seven, one time. Stay here. Go deeper. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Halfway. Three, two. That's it. Combo. One TikTok.
Good. In three. In two. Good. Deadlift. Nice work, guys. Down and up. Good time to grab a sip of water. Grab your weights for back. Perhaps a little heavier. You have four more. Keep going. Keep going. Alright, so elevator row, right and left, right and left, keep going, right, you can step side to side, doesn't matter, elevator row, let's go, down, like pulling up your pants, last Friday I had three risers, I didn't even know, I went three. I sure noticed the difference. Today I chose a heavier load. It's up to you. Maybe you go deeper in your squat. Lift that chest. Elbows back. Eight. Keep it up. Keep it up. Four. Legs only. Whew. I'm gonna feel this tomorrow, guaranteed. Keep going. Set two, right side, elevator row. Option, you can add one arm at a time. Up to you, I want you to elevate those elbows though, extension on your hips, just to neutral. Nothing overextended here, but squeeze your glutes on the way up. Last eight. High reps, guys. It all adds up. You can't train heavy, train high reps at tempo. Cardiovascular conditioning at its best. No step, no problem. Side step on the floor, hands on hips are fine if you have no weights. Tap change coming up. Left, ab, a row. Now I have long legs, so it's a little bit harder. More range of motion in that low squat all the way up to the top. All the way up to the top. Yes, you can. Good. Keep that spine neutral. If it's not, lighten up that load. Eight. Open the chest, open the heart, open your mind to the possibilities, all the benefits that will pour in with your efforts. Eight. I always feel 100% better after getting a workout in. Everything falls into place for me. My mood. Everything I do works more efficiently. More fluid. Good. I last longer outside on my bike. Can go further places, up mountains. I recover quickly if I were to get injured. Keep going. Keep going. Eight. You're stronger than you think. Just stay with me. Four more. Legs only. Tap it down. How are we doing, guys? I want you to let us know how these workouts have impacted you. Last set, let's go. It's not all just aesthetics, right? Mood. Those happy feelings, those endorphins. They last a lot longer than the workout. It's like pulling up your pants right up to your navel. Elbows come past your spine. Last eight, together. Move your body, four more. See ya in the house. Legs only. Whew. Rest should feel pretty heavy. We're going to deadlift. I'm gonna lighten the load, but I'm gonna try one set with this heavy load. Down two. So we're going wide elbow row. It's a little tougher, but we only have six reps. Ready? Down two. Wide row. Six. Control the movement on that eccentric release. Up tall. Good. Deadlift. Squeeze your glutes. On the way up, don't let them fall dormant. You've got to activate them. That'll be another day's worth of exercises. Set two, down two, wide row, hook, hook. Option, one arm, last two, last one. Weights in close, shaving your legs, two and two. Protect your back, weights in close. Inhale down, exhale up. You've got a nice stretch and contraction on that hamstring and glute. Set three, six reps. The collarbone isn't moving here. I'm in control. Three, two, so are you. Up tall, good. Sweat is dripping. Two more sets, guys. This is great for posture. Have you been doing those black burns I posted the other day? Comes in handy, set five. You can bend the knees, get that torso closer to the floor. Option to alternate. Chest lifted. Up tall, to two, get lift only. Catch your breath. Inhale down. Exhale up. You're doing great. Join me, last set. Down two, wide row, six. Together. Pull it out. Elbows up. Three, two. Lots of work for that erector spinae, that cable that runs up along your spine. Like the Eiffel Tower, nice and long. Beautiful. Good, let's go four more. We're gonna work the legs. We're gonna get into another round of those pulse squats. We're gonna switch it up to biceps. Let's go four more, weights for biceps. Down, two, up, two. Pulse three, squat. Hold the threes. Three, two. Now if you need to shake out the arms, I recommend doing that before we head into this next track. Remember, those brace are optional. Seven, nice and low. Good. Three. Again, squeeze your glutes. Seven. Blue skies right now, temporarily. Last two, last one, 15, let's go. Hook, stay here, stay low, stay here, stay low. Seven, six, five, four, chest proud. Singles to flush, good. Eight. Whew. So when you work those legs, you're stimulating human growth hormone into the whole body. 15, let's go down, together. That's it, stay here, stay here. Seven, five, three, two, seven.
One, seven,
almost there.
Three, your legs on fire, guys. Three, keep going. Three, so glad you could join me. If not now, a little bit later. Singles to flush. Eight, biceps coming up. I gotta show you that side view. The glutes are way back. Back to pulses. Pulse three. Palms face out. Two curls. Pulse three. Elbows in tight. Two curls. There's no momentum from the bottom half to the top. We're stopping the hips before the arms move. I want you to protect your back here. Many times people will throw their back into the movement. You're stopping the hips with your glutes. Three. Two curls. Up. Side view. Three. Chest is proud. Squeeze your glutes. Two curls. Four more. Two full curls. Now you can go a little heavier for a typical bicep. We've only got two curls. Two more. Again, that erector spinae is holding that chest while you're carrying that load. Single squat. Single curl. Down, up, curl, release. Down. If you're keeping your weights in front of your knees, it's more work for that mid-back, erector spinae. It's not a bad thing. Good, good. Four more. Down, up, squeeze. Back to deadlift. Relax, good, down. Up, catch your breath. Inhale down, exhale up. Nice work, guys. Pulse squat, just the legs, pulse three, just the legs. Again, last opportunity to hit those legs, so don't be afraid to go deep, bigger pulses. That's where you want to target that metabolism. Seven, nice and low. Three, two, one, good. You're definitely gonna work up an appetite after this one. Three. 15. Stay here. Stay here. Chest proud. Chest proud. Seven. Three, two, singles to flush. We have eight, good. No one said it was gonna be easy, guys. We take the path, the road less traveled to get to those sweet spots. Pulse, 15. Stay here, last time, hold on. Last three. Back down for seven, two sets. Weight in the heels. Last time for seven. Stay with me. Triples. Mercy on those legs today. Last time, guys. We're going to add those two curls. Last time for that upper body. Three. And the erector spinae. Two curls. Three. Keep going. Two curls. Keep it up. Try not to lean too far forward. Keep that chest lifted. More flexion in your knees. Some flexion in your hip. No flexion in your spine. Keep it nice and neutral. Last time for three. Single squat. Single curl. Last set. Break it up. We've got the legs, glutes, upper body, core. Last four together. That's it. We're all in this together. You can do it. One more. Dead lift. Good. Nice. Down and up. All right, so my goal today is to get that heart rate up. So we're not going to be covering all body parts, but we are going to hit that heart. We're going to hit those legs. Now, if you have a step, you can pulse four, three, two, up on the step, pulse four, three. I want to show you guys that don't have equipment. You don't need equipment. This is your low impact modification. If you don't have tenants or sleeping babies underneath, it's optional. Add a hop. Three, two, one, pulse four. Three, two, take it up, pulse four. And over. I want you to pop it up nice and high. Let's go, Michael Jordan, let's go. 3-point shot, you can do this. That's it. Weight in the back, chest proud. Four, three, two. Remember your modification. Three, two, one. Step together. Pulse. Three, two, one. Step together. Four, three, two. Cut it down. Two, two. You want to keep the arms up. We're going to elevate that heart rate. Try to find that power in your legs. Pop it up. Four more. Three. Two. Get ready for tempo. Get ready for tempo. Arms up. Hup. You want to keep it low impact. Like so. You want the heart rate to stay high. Get those arms up. Lengthen those levers. Otherwise, touch down. Now if you're going all the way plyo, imagine how fast that popcorn kernel explodes. Down and up. Down and up. Pop it up. Eight. Shoulders back. Let's go. All the way down. Hup. Last two. Nice job. Arms up. With or without that hop, guys. I want you to get your money's worth today. Come on, let's go. Arms up. Just for showing up. It's worth your efforts. Step two. Right side. Three, two, one, step together. This is level one, low impact. Three, two, chest out, glutes back. Option to add that hop. Four. Four. Hop it up. Four. 3-point shot, let's go. Four. Pop it up. Four, nice and low, nice and high, quick, powerful, explosive. Cut it down for two, guys. Two. Come on, a little wider, a little higher, a little deeper. You've got it. You know how to make it harder. Don't give up. Four more. Hup. It's tough. Stay with me. Stay with me. Four. Three. Two. Tempo. Right and left. Arms up. Level one or level two. or add that hop. You're on a step, step touch. All right, touch down, let's go. If noise is no option, come on, clap. Come on. Get your kids excited now. Yes. Your spouse. Good. Good. Four more. Three. Two. Woohoo. Arms up. Or out. Let that heart rate come down. Hop. Good. Just the legs. How did that happen? It was over before we even got the party going, right? Time flies when you're working hard and having fun. March it out. Last cardio. All right, now your modification is pulse 3, 2, 1, step together, alternating reverse lunge. So same theme, 3, 2, 1, step together. Like so. 3, 2, 1, step together. Option, pulse 4. 4, 3, 2, and up. 4, 3, 2, and up. Doesn't matter what you do with the arms, you can go side to side. The bigger the pulse, the harder it gets. The lower the knee, the harder it gets. The faster you pop, the harder it gets. You're on fire. Hang on to it. Four more. Three. Power up, guys. Power up. Don't let that energy go to waste. Let's cut that down. Two. Remember that reverse lunge. You can tap back. You can tap back. Pulse. Pulse. Let's speed it up. Speed it up. 16. Now modification. Step touch. That's your modification. Low impact. Low impact. Or hands on hips. Halfway scissor. Lots of options. Lots of roads to success today. Four more, go deeper. Legs on fire. Jog it out. Option arms lift. How are we doing, guys? I can never really see who's chiming in. Hi, Bree. Nice to see you. Thanks for joining me, guys. Claire, jog it out. New Brunswick. Bridget, Calgarians, it's awesome you guys can join me. I love that these Calgary workouts can reach broad audience. Arms up. Question is, are you in the physical stage of your workout program, or are you in the contemplative phase? Are you thinking about it? Pulse, pulse, 3, 2, 1, step together, last time. Let's go out with a bang. 3, 2, 1, good. Hips facing forward, option. 4, 3, 2, and pop it up. Option, you can bring the arms down side to side, a little more balance. 4, 3, 2, four more. Explosive here, guys. This is your plyometric opportunity. Increasing that bone density. Cut it down. 2. Helps to reduce that osteoporosis. Good. Let's go tempo. Last time. Ready? Not easy. You want to fatigue those legs? This is the best way to do it. You want to go into a moderate version? Halfway down, scissor. 8. want to go quietly, but you want to get the heart rate up. Arms overhead. Tap it back. Last three. Jog it out. Whew. Good. Hands on hips. Nice job. Grab a sip of water if you need. Just keep moving. Jog it out. Did I say last cardio? Last cardio coming up. Giving you options. We're gonna move along a horizontal plane and strengthen those hips. Remember all of those exercises we do for the glutes, the glute meat? Those are your supporting muscle groups. They're crucial to stabilize the hip, offer more support for these explosive lateral movements. March side to side, you can keep your hands on hips. You can stay here anytime. We're gonna add a hop. We're gonna lift the knee. Now if you wanna stay here without the hop, great option. If you want the intensity without the impact, get the hips low. Take it wide, move the arms, lift the chest. Up, knees up, knees up, that's it, final eight, let's go, a little higher on that knee, yes you can, pump the arms, help it out, four more, three, two, step touch, good, imagine, candlestick. You gotta get over. Set two. Are you with me? Up, up, right, left, knees up. Lift that chest nice and proud. You're worth it. Together now, eight. Six, hold on. Right to the end. Four. Last two. Woohoo! Catch your breath. You can stay in that one. You can stay here. You can put your hands on the hips for the first eight, up to you. We're gonna spice things up a little bit. It's a 1-2 tap. It's a little different. Watch for the change. We're inviting those fast twitch muscle fibers. Ready? 1-2 tap. It's about as fancy as Highland dancing, guys. 1-2 tap. 1-2 tap. You'd rather go here. It's harder. A little more coordination on that 1-2 tap. One, two, three. Final eight. The heels are off the floor in four. Good, step touch. We need to make that mind-body connection. Some of us play Sudoku. I like to incorporate a little bit of footwork, stimulate that brain. That's it. 1-2 tap. 1-2 tap. Pick up your foot. Pick up your foot. Remember, guys, anytime, don't get defeated. This is success right here. Eight more. Four more. Nice job, good. Flush it out. Bravo. 1-2 tap. Move the arms. Let that heart rate come down. Eight more, guys. Any Highland dancers out there? Any dancers out there? All right, let's let that heart rate come down. We're gonna go into a quick round of push-ups and abs. Now, if you haven't checked out, I have 5 minutes of black burns plus push-ups and about a 10-minute workout. I challenge you to doing those black burns twice per week. It's gonna strengthen that posterior chain, keeping that core engaged. Build up to it. When I first started, I was able to do 3 minutes. All right, you don't need equipment, guys. Push-ups, get ready. We're almost through the workout. Stay with me. Limited view. We're gonna start two and two. We've done this before. Push-ups. Two and two. Down. Good. I'm gonna drop plumb up to my knees. We're single. Because I wanna get my chest closer to the floor. My goal is a 90 degree elbow. Working more muscles in my chest, shoulders, triceps, core, glutes. Good. Four more. You're stronger than you think. Child's pose, stretch it out. Two stretch. Step two. Two and two. When you're ready, down. Single, 16. All the way down, if you can, good. I'd rather you take out 2 reps and get a couple of quality reps in there. 8 more. Your hands should be in line with your breastbone, that nipple line, more effective. Child's pose. Good. Two stretch. Last set. Push up. Two and two. Hang on. Down. I'm going to drop to my knees. I don't want to compromise my form or my range. I'm working towards fatigue. Single. Let's go. Down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Elbows wide, good. It's that upper body strength. Child's pose. Did I say 16? Was that 16? Get ready for bicycle. If you have a mat, grab it. It's so much more comfortable for your spine. When you're ready, straight away bicycle. Push through your heels. Now the lower the heels, about 2 inches off the floor, the harder it gets. If you're just starting out, bring them higher, higher. Crunch your knee towards your elbow. Good. Keep going. 8. Hands under your hips. Scissors. I want you to glue the low back toward the mat on the floor. Working that transverse. Again, down for 4, wide scissor, and up, down, and up, 2 more,
up. Pulse, pike, reach. Hinge for your toes without pulling on your neck. Up, up. Hang on to it. Pulling your ribs towards your hips. Like an accordion, squeeze, squeeze. Keep going. Keep going. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Flipping over. Flipping over for plank. If you need a child's pose, take it. Last exercise, guys. I want you to curl your pelvis under. Bring your navel towards your spine, shoulders back. Pull your ribs in. Activate your glutes and quads. Core, shoulders. Hold it here. Leg extension. Four more. Other leg. Four more. Last two. Last one. Child pose. Take it back. Let's open up the hips. Scoop in that tummy. Tailbone down. Leaning slightly forward. You're going to feel a nice open in the side wall of your body. I want you to reach your fingers towards the ceiling. Then tilt over. Reach up, pull it back, toe to chest, heel to floor, hamstring. Deep breath in. Switch, other side. Lean forward. Tilt. Release, coming back to the hamstring. Thank you for joining me for another hard workout. Please drop a post. How it was for you and how the workouts are contributing to overall wellness in such a time of social and physical needs, emotional and mental as well. If you'd like more time to stretch, please take it. They only give us so much time to stream live. And I would encourage you to share the workouts with others. They are in my vault on Jill Co Bodyworks Facebook and YouTube. They're accessible anytime. And on those days that you don't see me posting live, please dip into the vault and revisit some of those workouts. Lengthen your legs. And just ragdoll your way up. Give yourselves a wonderful pat on the back, and you guys have an awesome weekend. I'll probably see you soon. Take care.